5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Careful you must be when sensing the future, Anakin. The fear of loss is a path to the dark side. Death is a natural part of life. Rejoice for those around you who transform into the Force. Mourn them, do not. Miss them, do not. Attachment leads to jealousy. The shadow of greed, that is.
What must I do, Master Yoda?
Train yourself to let go of everything you fear to lose.
Okay, so let's break this down. There are things which speak to Jediism philosophy and things that do not. The applicable notion here is that when you stress over things you cannot control, you put yourself through it twice. Loss will happen throughout the course of life. It is the way of life.
Sometimes there are things no one can fix.
Instead of fear, use it to embrace this moment. To cherish the present and create memories that will bring a smile to your face or the faces of those you love.
Mourn them, do not. Miss them, do not.
And this is where we find a disconnect. It is just silly to say not to mourn someone or not to miss someone. Yes, absolutely rejoice for a person, rejoice their life, celebrate their life, remember them fondly and with gratitude. But absolutely you will mourn, absolutely you will miss them. This isn't healthy or practical to demand not to feel that loss in life, but allowing it to consume you is what will undo you. Your loved ones wouldn't want that, you wouldn't want that for your loved ones. You need to embrace the moments you had and understand life isn't over. We can move forward with the lessons, memories, and joy in our hearts from those that we loved. Death isn't a finale. The play goes on and is still impacted by all the players. You will feel lost, you will mourn them, you will miss them, but accept the reality, embrace the future, and be thankful for the time that you did get. This leads us to this last part.
Attachment leads to jealousy. The shadow of greed, that is.
This is highlighting a very important lesson about love. Attachment equals possession. Love is not about possession. It is a classic expectation versus acceptance scenario. We are allowed to be a little bit greedy and want to keep people in our lives, but we must accept their free will and choices. We must accept what is not within our control. If you love someone, you accept them for who they are. In the same vein, we must accept that nothing lasts forever. Change is a constant. Even this planet will eventually disappear. Life ebbs and flows, and we can only do what is within our power to do at this moment. You can do everything right. You can treat a person with love, respect, and support, and they can still leave your life. Attachment demands possession. Attachment demands control. Attachment creates fear because of this. Because we know loss is outside of our control. Let go of the egotistical sense of attachment. Embrace acceptance. Love freely, love openly, love with all your heart. Embrace the moments you have. Accept more than you expect. And just enjoy the time you have. It's all you can do. May the Force be with you.